Wait for the stream to pick up the thing. There we go. Alright, welcome back to Doom. I'm doing another panache. Everyone in heavy with me. Okay. Where am I? This is brutal. No, I don't know what map this is. My aim is off with the pistol. Apparently I came through this little thing. The entire last world was captured within that tiny space. Most people go through the front door. I am most people. I'd have over 999 health, because that didn't hurt me. So I just got healed. My headset is digging into my head. What's on this side? Ooh, more goodies. Something is chittering behind the walls. I'm not sure if I can grab those or not, because I don't know if I actually have over max health. That's a lot of dudes. Puts torches in the water. Doesn't work like that. That's not suspicious. Right, so apparently this is the exit, so this is the wrong way to go for now. Over here, there's things. Hi. Oh, there's a lot of you. These torches aren't very good at marking me off, are they? What are you doing over there? Thank you. What's the point of this? There's nothing in here. Let's go this way where the wall wants to kill me. How am I doing in ammo with this? Still not great. This place has a couple secrets I remember. Why are the vines moving? It's very unsettling. Another lair. That's impossible. Invisibility sphere for some reason. I'll grab that. I'll go on this one first. I need to wreck in my armor even though I'm not taking any damage. So it was one route. I don't know where the rest would take me. So this blue, orange, yellow key was a secret even. Because it triggered a secret when I went in there. That's weird. For something that seems to be required, why would it be a secret? I have no idea where I'm going. I'm just kind of going in directions. No real mission. If only this would have been the first area I should have gone to. Mm. That switch did something. That one also did something. How did you live? That switch is a toggle. That one is also a toggle. Did this. That's raising this up slowly. That's raising that. I'm assuming I want to be able to jump from that to there. Seems plausible. Can I get somewhere with this? There's a lot of seizures here. Oh, I got the anti-material rifle upgrade. Cool. I never got a chance to use that. Armor piercing. I'm putting nitroglycerin. Seems to be the most meta. Quad damage, also a secret apparently. How many secrets are 9 secrets? I'm gonna find 4 of them. So they're wandering around. A lot of damage. So I'm here again. There's a key. Can't quite get to it. Not sure what that's all about. Let's go back inside. Have I been this way? Kind of. Yeah, I've been that way. If I completed this wing. I think I've been in here yet. Apparently everything's dead. Makes my job easier. I did go in here. Literally just happened. There's something weird going on this wall. Oh, that's how I get here. Irrelevancy. So this was the entrance. So we've done that. I've completed that way, I think, so I gotta go this way again and do some additional things here. Messing with buttons. So that's not gonna do anything for me. What's in here? I'm always suspicious when I enter a dark room. Hey, I must have over 99 health because I think they just bit me and also hurt myself. But I didn't take any damage from it. Yeah, I definitely have over max health. So I could pick all this up then. Put the this away. Now there's nothing interesting. Got a decent amount of ammo with us now. Oh, that's the... Okay. I'm at the rear of the fortress now. I could just jump up here. That's a bad idea. Fire to burn down. Well, that's how you get the blue key. How are you supposed to get here legitimately? Okay, blue key again. Where do I just go? Okay, actually got all three keys, so I could probably leave. Which is fine, because I'm only missing two kills and a bunch of secrets, so. A couple of them I know where they are, but I don't know how to activate them. Still some weird puzzly shenanigans going on in this area. So many doors. I don't need that. So how do you open that again? I really wonder how much health they have at this point. I believe I'm done here. This level I remember quite a bit. I remember having a lot of trouble with this. Because I couldn't figure out how the hell to exit it for the longest time. Fight each other in some way. Yeah. I wonder who's gonna win this. it looks like it'll be the Annihilator, honestly. Freaking Spider-Man supposed to take any damage to him. Actually, that's not going to do anything. He's immune to explosions. So I need to get out my light plasma rifle? Sure. Elixir has bound the weapon of the souls of the underworld. The weapon is ready to use. What have I gotten? The unholy grail! Cloud of tortured essence. Pandora's body. I found a lot of shit. What did I get? I still got the secret weapon. Cool. Demon tech. Flame cannon. Revenant. Demon tech. What the hell was it? Weapon's ready to use, but I don't know what said weapon is. I got an unreasonable amount of weapons. Launch a bomb all the way over there. I could, apparently. Oh, they fixed it. Good. Before, when it would explode in the water like that, it would cause so much lag. Because each individual pellet would like count as a splash. I'm glad to fix it. Oh, go to biosuit. I'll take that. Actually, I need this lift. I shouldn't waste a biosuit going upstairs. I think this is one of the places I actually have to go. Is there no way going to cause problems? Oh, everything's dead. Someone's having some door fun. I love door fun. It's my favorite kind of fun. I beans this a little bit. Where is the portal? Oh, that's right. There's things here I could do. I cannot do them yet. Oh, what's this? Ooh. So I need to go this way maybe? Let's go back up here. Oh. That could have gone a lot worse. What was in there? I did not need that in the slightest. Portail? This was a part I could never get. Being a dumbass, I always figured that because I had to be able to jump, I needed to jump all the time, when in this case, I just kind of have to run off the edge. It's still kind of tricky. Says me, who just does it in one first try. Which one of these are legitimate? Is this the way I'm supposed to go? I don't think so. Just lead me to this thing, which I really didn't need. Now I gotta go back there. That's not the way to do it. I need to go... Shit, what was the way I hit? Oh, over here. Skip along the surface of the water a tad. Confused by other portals elsewhere. Somehow managed to open that. This looks a bit dangerous. Not as dangerous as it could have been. Passage over here. Let's go ahead and grab that ball so it. My guns hurt myself. Jump into the hole to go to the next stage. I'm not gonna concern myself with only one secret. Just got a proper gun. I did things. Not a super health one. Oh, this is gonna put me way above max. Can't destroy that. This guy's full of meat. Let's go. I need a bit of armor. That'll be the mitigating factor here, is it's still very short in armor. Where'd you coming from? Thank you. anything about this is suspicious. This side. No, I didn't do anything for me. Could just jump and get it. I think I might, because I'm really low on armor. That's not going to help me at all, so I'm just going to go through the portal. Oh, now I got the special grenade launcher. Goody goody, I'm Jeff. So I went through which one of these first? This one. You somehow got over here. So let's go this side now. Hold that thought for me for a second. I find it hilarious that after all this, the default plasma rifle is the first thing you get swept to when you swept to your energy weapon. Where are you? I don't know where my mind went. Where are you?
Oh,
invincibility yet. Someone's giving it to me for a reason. I don't even need it. There's no secrets in this level at all. Apparently got all the items, even though there's a sphere right there. Guess it wasn't really required. Alright, what's next? That wasn't the exit. This is the exit. More holes. Very rare I managed 100% a level. The catacombs. Not just any catacombs, but the catacombs. There's men there. Something up here. You're practically invincible. There we go. Super armor kits, I could use a lot of those. I have an air. Choice of decorations. Oh man, it actually dropped below 100 or 1,000 even. Whatever shall I do? I wonder if they got rid of the, what's the thing? I wonder if they got rid of the black imps. I usually start seeing those around now. Mm-hmm. carries me here. So I've gone this way, maybe? I've been that way. It's got the red door. That's the entrance. That's something else. So I haven't gone over here yet. Ceiling is melting. Takes me back here. Fine, okay, what's next? Glad it tells me which way north is. That way. So now I got the red key, so I can go in the red door, which is that way. Exit? What's over there? Oh, well, I've been there. Yeah, I'm only missing one secret boss, but... Barrels are fun. This one is a bit of a bitch. So I gotta get over here! Hope I don't die. Oh my god. The first time I played Brutal Doom, like, I didn't record it. This level, the beginning of it was really difficult because this man would see you, blow up a barrel, and you would, like, it could get exploded immediately. I eventually managed to figure it out, but it did take quite a while. Where's my emergency armor? I don't have one. Let's get a lot of this then. Thank you. Woof. A book. A staff. Just carrying around lots of things at the moment. I still have no idea what the hell kind of weapon it's supposed to be. I should have it by now, I would assume. But I don't know what the hell it is. That's not it. How are you supposed to get that? How are you supposed to get up there? No idea. Probably from up there. Yep. Drop down out of this and then walk in. That would make sense. Yeah, I get gone. very wide map. Oh yeah, I should probably switch this over to something else. There we go. Not yet. What's this? Got way too many BFGs. There you are. That was a bit of a waste. Didn't help my armor much. Kind of what I was hoping for. Over here then? Got the yellow key. Let's go in here. Sends me back. Okay, so there's one more portal up here I haven't tried yet. This side. Here I could get more barrels. Always use more barrels. That's the actual exit. What's over here then? Must be a way out. Oh, I'll finish this. That's enough of this for today. I might play again later on. Who knows? Thanks for joining me. Talk to you later.